This plane is hiding thousands of plates, but it's not what you think. After a crash landing, authorities were suspicious of this empty cargo plane, so the plane was relocated for further investigation. Parts of the plane had to be cut, and after some digging, looks like they finally figured out the hiding place. Strips of the body were heated up, and this next part is gonna be quick. Melted, molded, checked, trimmed, stamped, and put away.